The first thing for me to do when spring finally starts, it's change the tires on my car from winter to summer. Usually my husband does it, but I have to remind him about it for a couple times. And then it's finally it's warm enough. We all get together and go to our countryside house. It's not far from town. It takes about no more than 1 hour to reach there. And there is a perfect place to enjoy nature while it's waking up from winter sleep. So there is green grass sprouting everywhere, sprouting out everywhere. The apple trees are full in blossom, and you can just sit in our gazebo with a cup of coffee and enjoying the nature and the birds and everything around you. But of course, first we clean up the house after winter. So my husband and my dad check everything. I mean, they check dishwasher, washing machine, they check sauna, and they fix it if something wrong. And I clean up the kitchen and does laundry, and my eldest daughter vacuums the floors, and then I wash the floors. And also I check wardrobes and throw the stuff we no longer need. My husband takes out the trash. And also my husband gets rid of clogged drain in the bathroom if it happens. Of course, in the evening we have a barbecue party. We have a big family cookout in the backyard, and my husband makes some grilled meat, and our neighbors can drop by, and we all together enjoying the spending time with each other and drinking wine or beer and enjoying delicious grilled meat. On the next day we usually go out by bikes, and we can pack some snack and have a picnic on the nearest lake, and just have fun spending time with each other.